First good news, I didn't wake up in the middle of the night. Second, when I woke up, it wasn't that bad. I mean, it still felt a little bit. I was like, kind of had the chills a little bit. But I took ibuprofen. Ibuprofen's help. I think we're in the final stretch. Around the final stretch. I think we're on the final stretch. I think we're on the train going home to Healthy Land. I think I made my sister sick of this though, so. It's one
I have a
from
camcorder.
Vlogsmith.
How much was it?
I don't know. Pretty cheap.
I have one like that. What is it called?
Insignia.
Insignificant. More like.
Mario's Odyssey of
Super
Space.
Mario Odyssey Deluxe. We're gonna do it again.
Everybody's doing the fag twist. Fago twist, fago twist. Everybody's doing the fag twist. Oh yeah. So I got home. I was at a friend's house. Yeah, I was at my friend Zeb's house. Yeah, that was fun. He actually reintroduced me to Yu-Gi-Oh! I was really into that. In like third grade. And like I realized it's actually really fun. We played a lot of that. I got into it.